People often confuse earthquakes for Teminite gigs, but that's okay.